Bruh, I swear, if another person tries to text me happy birthday while I'm trying to sleep. Okay, hi, the date is February 13th, 2020. Today, by some miracle, there was a snow day. Let me know why. Apparently, it's ice, but I do be driving, though. I'm meeting some people for lunch because it is my birthday and I don't want to sit at home alone. But my dad locked my car in the garage, so we're driving the hoopty today.
I don't, I'm not. That's like about the school.
Okay, yeah, definitely need to pay.
I don't know how to chew it.
Go back.
Uncomfortable.
Oh my god. Look at my fucking face.
So now I'm going to my aunt's house to walk her dog. As one does. Why are you crazy? Let's go.
Hi.
I'm actually a returning character. May you recognize me from the first day of school vlog. I'm Lydia.
We're his best friends. Oh, we got you him
this cute present.
And I got it.
Awesome. Popo.
Wanna be on top.
Wanna be on top. We're trying to figure out if I do not like her.
See, they got a lot smaller.
Here, I'll just take
a video.
I'm joking. We back. Now let's go to Mamma Mia.
Listen.
What do you have to say?
Birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Recordings and photos of any kind are strictly prohibited by copyright law.
They never catch me. Ain't nobody gonna catch me.
People are just gonna out there. Yeah.
Oh shit, cherry lime,
babe.
Ugly.
Yeah.
I just wanted to see who turned around.
Fight!
Oh, that's
like an ice skating
movie. Oh!
Little
legs. Slit.
A cold one with the boys.
It's a vlog. Bon appetit. Ready?
A few moments later.
Let it go down your throat. You're not bleeding in my car. Let it go down your throat. Let it go down. Let it go down your throat. Lean your head back. Lean it back. Lean it back. Lean it back. This is a new car. We just need like a mat. Okay. Okay, it doesn't matter. Just bleed. Just bleed.
What do I fucking do?
Get out. That's what you... Don't put it in my face.
It's your rapper.
So I kind of forgot that I was vlogging, but I went to school and then I came home and then I slept for like a couple hours and then I listened to some Doja Cat and now I'm on my way to go pick up my date or dates for Valentine's Day. Not really sure what's happening, but I either want pizza or pad thai and we're gonna figure this out real quick. So let's go.
Valentine's Day, guys. We're on a date, you know, and we're at Target right now. We're going into Target to get some party supplies. This car is looking at us while we're looking. We're running.
The door is this way.
And we enter. We enter. Entering, we getting some B-Day party supplies, and we in Target. We vlog. Please get a tiara and wear it all night. Oh my gosh, king.
And birthday boy.
Oh my gosh. You please. Wait, you birthday. Have to. Birthday girl. Birthday girl. Birthday girl.
Hi. Y'all might have known me as Matthias, but now I go by a different name.
You want to tell him what happened?
Walks I walked into the dressing room, and out. I walked out with a new identity.
Hi.
Hey. So apparently, you have to make reservations on Valentine's Day if you didn't know. Also, it's going to be $38.
For a prefix four-course meal.
And we want
three,
one.
A full.
I don't want to make a girl go crazy. Hi, vlog.
We walked in and we don't know nobody.
Valentine's Day is not a holiday. You life. Should love everyone every day of the year. Yeah. And that song, Cupid.
Who the fuck is in my house?
Anna likes to.
This girl likes to let strangers in her house, and then she's too scared to. Let's take a video of the people smoking outside. Well, good night.
The following day.
Hey guys, we're getting ready for a party, birthday party tonight. She gotta look like a horse, so we're going to the mall.
Oh my god, there's a grandma right there.
Sit.
What a time, my dear. Today's the day, my boys. This is the day.
This is Ghetto White Nation.
Bag security.
Bone apple teeth.
It's my face, so it's
not shoulder.
Ow, why is it so hard to die?
Boom.
My new best friend.
Should I sing to myself?
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Matthias! Happy birthday to you!
So this beautiful girl right here actually decided to start whipping her metal chain around the party, which scared everyone away. And then I took her boat from her and she decided to choke me out on the dining room table. And here are the tweets from the next day.
Yeah. my motherfucking places.
Hey, you guys, give me a burrito. Hey, you want to eat up pieces?